Hope you weren't caught up in this part of the downtown connector. Closed most of the morning because of a deadly crash. Well, it has reopened. Georgia Department of Transportation clearing the scene just before 9:30 this morning. That crash happened near the 10th Street exit around 5:30 at the height of the morning commute.